One reason I shouldn't press this button and bring my men up here to use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here. Bring me a drink. Follow me. The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit?
Your phone call from Automov last night. What does the Janus Group want with an EMP-hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the general. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
He did it. He killed Zhukovsky.
Shoot it! take up defensive positions. That's him! Stop him! Damn it!
Get me something!
MI6 to 007. Begin secure transmission. We've identified the woman who murdered Zhukovsky as Xenia Onatopp. She's ex-Russian military, assigned to General Orumov during the Russian invasion of Georgia. The two of them entered Dubai last night on false passports, presumably to attend the annual military arms fair, featuring a demonstration of a brand new EMP-hardened helicopter. Your mission is to make sure that helicopter doesn't fall into Arumov's hands. Your contact at the Dubai Arms Fair is Sky Briggs. And one last thing, James. I know how you must feel about Orumov killing 006. But until we know more about the Janus Group, Orumov is worth more to us alive than dead. MI6 out.